contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton!
Here we go!
Approaching the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
Oh, I am ready for this. Do you see who's coming out? Be on your best behavior, Michael. Welcome. Have a seat right here.
What should we expect from the Viper here tonight, King?
Well, Randy Orton has a tendency to control the tempo of the match. You got to look for him to slowly wear his opponent down before striking quickly with the RKO.
What has to be going through that cold and calculating mind of Randy Orton, King?
Well, I wouldn't be at all surprised if he resorts to some reckless abandonment just to try to punish his opponent. I mean, these guys can't stand each other.
While Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
A shot.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Collar and elbow tie up.
Tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
Randy Orton making a move.
When Roman Reigns makes his way through the audience, it's known that it will be only a matter of time before he imposes his will on an opponent. The longer Reigns waits, the worse the mauling will be.
Orton.
He's got him. A great European uppercut. Boom. Randy Orton showing signs of life. And down he goes.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Oh, Roman Reigns. He saw that one coming. Roman Reigns' dominance versus his opponents has been overwhelming. The capacity WWE crowds can't wait to see Reigns come through the arena, enter the ring, and make a massacre of whoever he's colliding with.
No way! What a move from Randy Orton! That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks. And Roman Reigns powers through it.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. Orton has found an answer here.
Ouch! He saw that one coming.
This is dangerous.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
How you hurt an opponent. Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
He's setting up.
Look out!
RKO! Thanks for playing. He thinks he has it. Two, three. All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
What a physical match.
Uh-oh. Look at that stare.
Come on, you won the match. Enough's enough.